now call two rebuttal witnesses before the case goes to the jury.
In Chicago, a spectacular fire burned an appliance warehouse to the ground. Last night, a seven-block-long warehouse was completely burned after the building's sprinkler system failed. Officials say the blaze began in the carpet section of that warehouse, but they are investigating how it started. Damage estimates are in the millions of dollars. No injuries were reported. She was caught in a Chicago high-rise fire, and she begged for help on the 911 emergency line, but Nancy Clay died in that fire last month. And tonight, we are going to hear the dramatic tape recording of Clay's frantic call during the last moments of her life. Miriam Clare reports.
The first call from fire victim Nancy Clay to the 911 emergency number came in about 3:02 in the morning.
Hello, I'm in a burning building, 1 Illinois Center.
The man who took that call did not tell Nancy Clay to stay put. Standard advice to people trapped in a high-rise fire. He also failed to get a phone number where she could be reached. Less than 5 minutes later, Clay made a second call to the 911 number. By the time firemen reached Clay, some 90 minutes later, she had no pulse and was later pronounced dead at Northwestern Memorial Hospital.
Clay.